Hi, good morning to one and all. Myself, A. Ramanujanayalu. Today, I'm going to explain the introduction to the cycloidal curves. Okay, it is the one of the curves used in for engineering practices. Next, first we'll discuss about what is cycloid. If a circle rolls on a fixed straight line without slipping, the curve traced by a point on the circle is known as cycloid. Observe, suppose one circle or any circular object, it rolls on a straight surface or flat surface. The curve traced by a point on the circle or cylindrical circular object, okay, that curve is known as cycloid. Here I drawn one example. It is a fixed straight line. Here taken one circle. It is the nothing but it is the rolling circle. Okay, it is the fixed straight line. It is the generating circle. The rolling circle is known as generating circle. I taken one point on the circle. It is a point P. Okay, the circle is at starting point. Suppose if rolls without slipping on the straight line, it will comes to the end position. Okay, here the point, the starting point, the point is in bottom board, that is the straight line and the circle is touch at one point. I taken that point as a reference. Okay, at a rotation of 180 degrees, it will comes at midpoint. So that what happened, this point is reached at topmost point of the circle. Similarly, after rotation of one more 180 degrees, okay, that is half revolution of the circle, the point again it's reached to its original position. Okay, like this the curve is traced by a point on the circle is known as cycloid. Okay, similarly coming to epicycloid, here epicycloid is a curve. It is generated when if a circle rolls outside of another circle without slipping, the curve traced by a point on the circle is known as epicycloid. Okay, in this the fixed circle is known as dating circle and rolling or rotating circle is known as generating circle. Observe, I taken one last circle, it is fixed one and this one is rolling circle. Okay, it will rolls a starting point, this starting point and this one is end point. I taken a point on the rolling circle. Okay, when it rotates one revolution, the curve, the point again reaches to its end point. Okay, the curve traced by a point due to the rolling on another circle, outside of another circle, the curve is generated. Okay, this curve is known as epicycloid. Okay, this one is known as dating circle and this one is known as generating circle. Okay, similarly coming to hypocycloid, observed, hypocycloid is a curve when it is generated, means if a circle rolls inside of another circle without slipping, the curve traced by a point on the rolling circle is known as hypocycloid. It is same as in case of epicycloid, but here the circle, that means rotating circle, is rolls inside the another circle. It is the dating circle. The rolling circle is rotate inside the circle. It is known as generating circle and this one is known as dating circle. It is the starting position and it is the final position. The curve, I taken point, the junction, intersection of curve, the dating circle and generating circle, it is a point. Here due to the rotation of one revolution, okay, the point traced one path, that path is known as hypocycloid, hypocycloidal curve. Okay. It is about cycloids. Okay. It is cycloid, and this one is epicycloid, and this one is hypocycloid. Okay.